So how's it going, man?
Going good. Just got a good workout in. Doing all right.
All right, you looking good, man. I see you've been, look like you done shared some weight since I see you at the USC camp.
Oh, yeah, I got down to around 245. I used to be like 265. And then I just got back up with a lot more muscles, like 250, 255.
Okay. So I deal with all the kids over here in Vegas, man, all the high school kids trying to get to where you're going right now at USC. What's the main thing I need to let these kids know from your perspective on what they need to do when it comes to going into college football?
Just to open their eyes, you know, get out and just get some exposure and really just, you know, actually learn the game of football. Because I think the biggest thing that a lot of Vegas kids lose is, like, coaching and coaches that push their kids, you know, to the next level. And it's more than just, you know, learning the playbook or lifting weights or running. It's more, you know, football is it's almost like a subject in school. You got to know, you know, the coverages, if you're on defense. You got to know, like, the fronts from the offense. You got to know everything about the game. So just being a student of the game is the biggest thing I can tell kids. You know, we're going to go to the next level. Just be, you know, take it serious and prepare for everything.
Okay. So what's your focus this year coming up? What are you really, really focused on doing that you think it benefits you the most?
Really, I got a year under my belt. You know, I redshirted it with I had an injury, you know, last season, right before the first game, put me out for like a month. So this year, just staying healthy, you know, going hard, you know, I'm in good shape. I'm strong, you know, I'm getting way faster than I used to be. And, you know, I think it's my time, you know, get out there and just showcase my skills. So just get my technique right, make sure I know all my plays, all my pre-snaps, you know, just everything. Just being, you know, being a young vet is what we want to focus on.
All right, man, I appreciate your time, man. Enjoy it, man. I'll be watching you.
No problem.
You take it easy.
All right.